Thank you so much. But guys, just one, let's take 1 second before we celebrate. There is crazy stuff going on in the world. So let's take 1 second to take the Gaza situation and just hope and pray for unity and for peace in the world, guys.